He said, come on in and pull you up a chair. You might as well since you're already here. And he said, you can call me Joshua.
Hey there, bloggy friends. So I've missed you this week while I didn't have internet. But I'm back again with all new videos, and we're ready to pump it up, bloggy video. So the first video I have was taken last weekend when we were moving in for the first time. So enjoy it. I missed you. I love you. Have a great day. Hi, bloggy friends. Well, the weekend has finally come and we're actually moving into our new place. I'm really excited, but we have so much to do. We've gotten our bed, we've got our couch and chair. So those are the big things. Now we're just going to slowly accumulate things as we go along and see what we really need. So this is an exciting weekend, and I'm so happy to share it with you, bloggy friends. So the office is on its way to getting set up. This is mainly going to be Alan's room for all his office work stuff he has to do. My dressing room is nowhere near being finished, but there's my clothes. Now this is an exciting part because it's our new bedroom suit that I love. Everything's here except the nightstands, which are coming in a few weeks. Check it out. Here's our bed. We haven't got our comforter on yet. Stay tuned. This is like a shelf, which I love. Built-in. I love built-in things. Usually find them in old houses, and that's why I love old homes.
If we had to cut it, we'll just measure how long the tub is.
This is our tiny bathroom, bloggy friends. So here's what our kitchen looks like right now. In two words, a mess. But we're getting it together. Thank you, Miss Pussy, for the magnet. We love it. Butterfly, butterfly. So as you can tell, everything is such a mess right now. And we got boxes everywhere, paper everywhere. Nothing's organized, hardly at all. A few things. Here's our new couch, which I love it so much. It's green and my favorite color. And we got a funky chair to go with it. We're thinking that we're gonna... This is where your opinion comes in, bloggy friends. I need your opinion, okay? So listen closely. This is our living room. It's a pretty good size. So we thought that it might be fun to like paint a wall or two walls like a color. And I'm thinking that I want to paint it this lavender color. It may not come out lavender, but this is lavender in real life. I was thinking maybe painting this wall lavender, or maybe that wall lavender, or maybe both walls lavender. What do you guys think, bloggy friends? Should I paint one wall? Should I paint two walls? Not all walls. I think I know that much. But there's also that wall and that wall. So bloggy friends, please do me a favor. Leave me a comment on to which wall you think I should paint lavender. Or if any. Maybe you don't think I should paint any wall lavender. But I think it would be cute. And it would like bring out that lavender color from the pillows. So let me know. Comments. All of you, please. Even you, Derek, bitch. You better get your lazy ass up and put a comment on. Thanks, bloggy friends, ahead of time. I really appreciate it.